Not now.
I should check my map, get my bearings.
Thank you, Lady Luck.
Quicker to cut through there. Locked. But who's gonna stop a break-in?
What's up, Goaties?
Hey, what's up?
Watch this. Episode number 100. Can you believe it?
It's insane. How did we get here?
No idea. Ask our Goaties.
What I actually want to ask Gajiku, have you guys been on that thing?
What room are they?
Oh, check this. Brain eaters.
Yeah, right. Sounds like they've got yours already.
Oh, come on. Yeah. So I was at the bar room.
Dude, you right?
All right. Next stop, the Halpern Hotel. Yeah. Halpern Hotel should be nearby. Quick talk with the military there, and I'll be out in no time. Not a good sign. But all I need is one person assigned to a hotel post to still be alive. Number of tremors we've had lately, it's like Mother Nature's on the zombie side. Halpern Hotel. Time to check in. It's quiet. way too quiet. Missed the evac. Someone drove these vehicles here. May still be inside. Thank you.
him!
Locked from outside. Didn't want anyone checking.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 4. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
Totally overrun. Damn. I hear something.
We have a shelter here. And we have some medical facilities. It's more than we can treat you. If anyone is out there, you're welcome. Please, come. We're stronger together.
Yes, radio. Perfect. All right. Need to find a way into them.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Yeah. Lifelines at once. A little rude, Major, but you'll like me when you get to know me. Be right there. Gotta find Major Booker. She's still alive.
I thought this was supposed to be an evac center.
That's not water in there.
This doesn't look like it goes along with an evac center. I'm gonna figure this out. Something's being flushed here. And it ain't water. They were pumping this stuff out of the pool. Caustic X solvent. Never heard of that brand. Which scares me. And there's gallons of it.
Hey, no! Please do not rise to this!
So, third floor. Why she gotta be my best shot at getting out of this?
Ah!
There must be a service entrance or something somewhere. I'm thinking the Major doesn't even know I'm here. Means she's not alone in there.
Ah! Grenades!
Finally, stairs. Now to find room 307. Second floor. Just need to go up one more.
Hey! Hey, you big bright fella! Stay! 307! Let's finish it! Second floor. Just need to go up one more. Fire! Can I put it out? Or do I look for a way around? You killed my friend!
Thank you.
I can get up that. If I cut the power.